Hey everybody, Daniel Fusco here. Welcome to today's 2-minute message. So it's unfortunate, as long as humans have been alive, the blame game is alive and well. We learned it the first time with Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden, where they ate of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. When God asked, Adam blamed really God for giving him a wife, and then he blamed Eve, and Eve blamed the serpent. And so everyone's passing the blame. See, in our culture in this day and age is definitely real big on blame. Who can I blame? Who can I say, the reason I'm here is because of this? Now, depending on who you talk to, they have all different versions of who they blame. Don't get me wrong. Sometimes people do really wrong stuff. But really, God doesn't want us to spend our lives blaming people. God wants us to take ownership over our lives because each one of us is responsible for the life we live before God. Now, we're not responsible for everything because we interact with people and people's garbage gets pushed into our lives. But how we deal with that, how we integrate that is actually completely up to us. We choose how a negative situation plays or not. For one person, a negative situation could be a motivator to be an even better person. For somebody else, they spend the rest of their life being a victim. What's the difference? It's the heart of the person and what they choose to do. So I really want to encourage us to live lives of high ownership. Sure, we do acknowledge that other people play a part in it, but we have been given, because of our being created in the image and likeness of God, we get to make a ton of decisions, and we really want to own the decisions, and we want to, as we own those decisions, we want to be able to walk forward in a more beautiful way, no matter what comes our way. So this is what I want you to do. First, I want you to share this video, because all of us are struggling with people and situations, and why am I in the place that I'm in? And what I want you to do in the comment section, we all know people who are amazing, high ownership people of their life, where although maybe they could place blame in different areas, they just say, well, listen, I'm going to do this. And I want you to celebrate them because we don't have enough heroes in that part of our lives. And so maybe just tag someone. So-and-so is an amazing, inspiring example of somebody who isn't blaming others, but is owning their life and getting at it in a beautiful way. And we want to be able to celebrate with you. God bless you today.